secretly biological research station on an asteroid. You know it's legit and does nice things because it's like top secret and on an asteroid.
Of course.
About a month ago, the message coming from it got a little bit garbled. A week ago, they just stopped. So we've gathered a team of mercenaries to go in and find out what's been going on. We use mercenaries because if they don't come back, they don't get paid. Awesome. Okay, so...
Win-win, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a win-win, yeah. So the mercenaries have come in through the entry portal. The credentials have been denied them. They fought their way through to this point here. They're waiting for their teammate, Captain Zelensky, to open this door here. You've got to survive a few rounds until this door opens, and then take at least two models out of this door to win, okay? The first half of the mission's already been played, so you've already leveled up a little bit, you've got a couple of skills there. You get skills whenever you make successes in the dice roll, or you get experience points. Okay. I'm the Nexus player, I'm the bad guy, I have some cards in my hand. Play this when we're playing. You move, and then you action. There's a reason for this, and the reason is it makes it harder. So you can't,
it's a challenge.
You can't kill someone when you move.
Okay? Yeah.
We start here, this door is locked. It's got locked, you need two successes to get through this door.
Oh, you've got to hack the door.
Nice. The door. These terminals allow you to hack the room. You can hack doors, you can switch alarms off, you can download floor plans, that kind of thing. And you can turn off these reserve points. Alright? So, I'll start off going to hack the door. No? So you get two successes, so you succeed.
Oh right, so those are successes.
Yeah, because you had successes.
Brilliant.
So, if you look at these dice, this dice would block any one of these three dice. This dice... you block any of these two dice, and this dice can only block that.
Ah. Back
out. So I could take out that dice, but I couldn't take out this one.
Excellent.
Example, yeah?
So I successfully hacked the door.
You did two successes.
Nice.
That pops, and the door opens.
Brilliant.
All right. Feel this. You've got a little bit of text to read out. It goes along
like wicked.
The watch commander here sees the door slide open. His eyes go wide as he sees you. One hand reaches for a large red alarm bell on the desk. Another hand reaches for the gun and that's slung around his shoulder. He hits the alarm. Sirens go off. Wap, wap, wap. And you get some orange lights happening as well. Okay, so this comes into play. This can be hacked and disarmed as well. Okay?
Cool.
We now should probably do it at some point. We've now got the Devil and the Wrath, and Wrath can do actions in any order they want. Now the Wrath, Devil has got a flamethrower.
Flamethrower, nice.
Wrath has got a pistol and a sword. Wrath's special ability is Dance of Death. He can move up to two squares, and if he kills his opponent, he can move two squares. If he kills his opponent, he can move two squares. Devil's feat is to lob basically a gas canister, casually lights it with his cigar, lobs a gas canister, two square blast radius, alright?
Cinematic.
So, just laying that seed there, just planting that seed. So who wants to go
next? I think you should deal with this.
I'll try and lob a propane in there.
Yeah. You may move before you lob it.
What's the range on it?
The range is short.
Oh.
And what's the area on it?
Two. So if you put it there, it will.
So that's here, a long range ruler.
One, two. You'll hit everyone except him.
So you can put it from there, really.
Yeah. Alright, so Kaiju lights the gas canister, lobs it, and with a quip, you've got the next few damage rolls to pick up a quip. Alright?
A quip.
Yeah, a quip, like, let's light him up or something, yeah?
Ah.
It's that kind of, it's got a kind of nonsense, right? How many dice does the explosive cartridge get? I'll tell you in a feet.
Four dice,
okay. So let's start with the lob tech, it's one armor, I got a small success. So I balance one success, take three damage, take her off.
Yeah.
Alright, next. We'll go with the security guard, gets two armor. It's a critical success. Still takes two damage and dies. Nuts! This guy, out in the open. Two. Oops. There's a big one and a small success.
He's done.
So get rid of those. Ah! Dead again! Nuts!
I like it.
this one here, that normally if it was a shot at, I'd get cover for that, but it's an explosion, so no cover.
Yeah.
Well, get rid of that, but still dead. Dead over.
You that's sure gave them a propane migraine.
That's a once a game feat, so yeah. You can see why it's once a game.
Yeah, well, but it cleared loads of.
Yeah. Seeing some more against him.
Yeah.
The alarm's still going off.
Is that going to move? No, it's move then action.
Oh.
Yeah, and this is where you start to grind your teeth.
So we need to turn that alarm off now.
Wrath, what are you doing?
Wrath will. If there's no other enemies, are there?
Come down and hack that. He gets 2 dice against 1 dice, and he needs 2 successes in 1 throw.
Yeah, Kirby should do it.
He's already opened the door.
Okay, I think Rath should stay near his mate to cover him
should
he get jumped.
He's got moving 3, 4, 5. He's got moving a 6, I'm just saying.
What, within there? Yeah, don't do that, definitely. Yeah, we need to cover the flamer, because that's powerful.
We've got 2 defense dice.
2 defense dice.
Rath has 4 attack dice.
4 attack. There we go,
lovely. Small success.
Oh.
Nailed it.
Ah. Don't drink on duty, or I'll make you legless.
Okay, punk.
I apologise.
No, you don't.
You're not sorry.
Sorry, not sorry. So, comes to Nexus player, I get to play some cards. I'll play a system lockdown, which means you cannot hack that.
Ooh.
Sorry, not sorry.
Ooh.
Right.
Clever.
That was a beardy move.
Beardy move.
I'm going to play target acquired. I'm going to play it as the reserve value of 2. Plus this 2, it gives me 4 reserve points.
Oh, so you can burn the cards and just take them in, essentially.
Yeah.
Okay,
so I've got
cool.
2, 3, 4. Yeah?
Yeah.
4 points. So they're going to come on here. He's going to pop on here next
Ooh-wee.
Turn. I've now got 2 activations, but I can't activate anyone because these have only just arrived. So they're stacking for next turn. I come to the end of my turn and I draw up to 3 cards. And the first card is enemies incoming. Commercial news are taking too long. It's no secret that they're here. Add 1 to activation values and 2 to reinforce values for the rest of the game. Whichever fool played the first half of the scenario took far too long, guys. Sorry, this is a legacy move. Right, so I can take 1, 2 cards to build up my hand again.
You just take the cards, just play
like
them all day long.
All right, turn 2. Let's go.
Let's go. Well,
Kirby can't hide.
So Kirby, really, he needs to get to position where he can.
There's a terminal here and a terminal here.
Yeah, totally. Not yet. So I should go forward and stop these guys getting to you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Have you got anyone
can
that you can?
Come on if we're there.
If you're standing on this, no, I cannot. These can be deactivated at that terminal. So you can actually deactivate that instead of doing anything else. Or you could move and search this box.
We couldn't hack anything.
Right?
You said we couldn't hack anything.
Oh, no terminals can use, you're right. No terminals.
So Kirby should search that box this turn. That's his best move, isn't it?
Yeah. Alright, cool.
Yeah. So,
I'll move.
Yeah.
He can, where's his movement on here?
5. Yep, there you go, 5.
1, 2, 3. I'll just go to there.
Cool. In the room, yeah.
You see where I'm
going. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Who did these tails, man? Jeez, there you go.
Great stuff.
Yeah, right.
Can you see either?
I just can't even. Right. Okay, Kirby or Rath next?
Kirby, we'll go and search that box.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Excellent.
Tell Diva said so.
So does he have to hack the box,
right,
or?
What we do is you roll a red dice.
Yeah.
On a blind you get nothing.
Yeah.
On an explode on a crit you get 2. On any other one you just get 1. There you go. You get 1 card.
Okay.
And it is an energy bar.
What's that? For healing or something.
Kiss your move.
Nice. Cool. And can he pass it off to other people?
Yes.
Yeah. So he has to get there. Great. So he's got an energy bar, Kirby. Nice.
You know what? I'm going to play an interrupt at this point.
Oh.
We play an interrupt, and interrupt's going to mean he's going to 1, 2, 3, 4 to here. He's going to do a popper attack on Kirby. He's going to shoot at Kirby's going from here. It's popper attack. He's allowed to that because he's next to cover.
Are you getting the feeling that he doesn't have our best interests at heart?
I think he's definitely against us.
I think he may be.
Waste fans.
Indeed, waste fans.
Okay, so Kirby's going to have three defense dice.
Three defense dice.
Tag dice. Oh, come on!
Oh my goodness.
Technically those would be blue dice, but really, you can match them off the same as two wins on Kirby. Which means goes.
Oh!
That's the first time I've seen that done. Ever. Just saying.
I'm really bad at this game. Really bad.
I've got a bad feeling about this draw.
Bad feeling.
All right, okay. So because he leaned over, you take the aim from that.
Yeah, he can lean. Yeah, around
corners.
You
could actually have shot him without any.
Well, he could still, if you had a weapon, shoot him, though, wouldn't he?
I would get a back cover.
He does actually have a laser.
I'd have a back cover left side. Crash it over.
Right.
Cool.
Okay, cool. Right, next.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Oh,
hack him to bits.
Nuts.
If you wanted to.
I'll make rear guard. You cover that, and then we move Kirby forward to hack. That's the plan, isn't it? That's the game plan now. Good, so I'll come back and...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, because he's got a zone of control.
That's right.
So you can either attack him from here, or move to there. What do you fancy?
Yeah, do that.
There.
Okay, cool. From there, okay.
Actually, if he can do it from there,
exactly.
If someone else comes out to shoot him, he's got cover, isn't
he? Yeah.
So I need, do I get four dice?
I believe you have four dice. Yeah. I have one defense dice, and I get a medium success.
Medium success.
Let's see if you can get
four dice.
Oh, there you go. I cancel one of these.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3 points of damage.
3 points of damage. Oh!
At this point, you would get 2 points of experience for that.
Oh!
Well, we've already leveled you up, so we're going to leave it at that.
That was a cutting experience.
Boom!
Boom,
shackling.
Oh!
Everyone's moved. Okay, so I am going to... I'm going to up my reserves again. I'm going to gang up. I'm going to use it for this 0 reserves here.
Okay.
If I get 2-4 for that, brilliant. So let's get in another 2.
I think there's a skill to playing the Nexus, don't you think?
Yeah, you have to be a
good player.
Good player.
A good player.
Alright, okay. That's going to go in turn. Let's see. I now get to have my 3 actions, 3 activations. So.
Broken.
1, 2. 3, shoot Kirby in the back.
My goodness, oh, I don't believe it. 3,
oh, 2 blanks, don't worry about
it. Oh, that's okay. Look at that.
Yeah, whatever.
Good roll, good roll, good roll. Nothing.
This guy's gonna 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and jump into the devil.
Combat
wombat. I'm gonna get mighty one dice here. You get
3.
Oh, she's still quite good in combat.
Look at that. So get rid of 1. Sorry, you actually can't get rid of that. None of us can beat this, so you take 1 point damage.
Take one of these off, or add it on.
I've
already got some.
No.
It's already winded.
Because you got red, you lose a dice.
Yeah.
All right, for everything you do from now on. You have a mini pack, you can use it at any time.
Oh, okay. I'll use that now.
Use the mini pack.
What does that take off?
1 minute. There you go. Is that it? This one is going to 1, 2, 3... for an attack you as well.
No.
Bring it on.
Because I'm outnumbering you, you lose 1 defense dice.
What?
There you go, it's a good one. Oh, another point damage! Oh my god, this has never happened. My dice are on fire.
The face of evil.
I'm
not dying. I'm not dying, Waste Fans.
No. No, next turn you will flame him and make him feel hot under the collar.
Nice! Flame on. Let me pick up 2 cards and it's about time.
Captain
Dolinsky has opened this door.
Yeah.
Come on, Dolinsky. Get 2 models off there, okay? Now I'm going to have to draw up to my deck, so I'm going to draw up to 3. Fantastic. You're going to love this.
So what have we got to do now? We actually got to get through the door.
2 models have got to get through.
Okay, good, good.
Right. Okay, guys, let's do this.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Don't need to hack once.
Yeah, you need to...
Oh, I'm going to... I can move them to flame them,
can't I? Yeah.
So if I move to here, can I flame through there?
Yes.
So if I just move to there?
Yeah.
Okay. Move there to there, you'll take 2 free hits against you.
Oh, okay.
And then you'll take 1 free hit against you.
Oh, don't move then, do I?
Yeah. Might want Wrath to come in and punch someone in the face.
Yeah. Oh, Wrath needs to come in first.
Okay. Good, yeah. Do you want me to...
Take one of these out.
Done. Well, he can do his Dance of Death.
You move 2 squares and do Dance of Death, so you're slightly too far away.
No, just kill one because I've got a great pun coming. I've got a great pun coming up, so yeah, it's fine.
Right.
It's fine.
I've got 1 defense dice.
4 dice.
You get 4 red.
Hang on. 4 red.
I've got 1 blue and I get a medium success. Get rid of this. Oh.
Looks good.
Takes two damage.
Two damage.
And there goes the lab tech. Oh. There's better ways for this. Now, if you were to step away at this point, you'd only have one strike against you. You wouldn't lose any dice for being outnumbered.
Yeah.
Well, I'm almost dead.
You would lose a dice for that, yeah.
Can you can he come out of combat? Does
he could step away.
So they get an attack against me?
Yeah. One dice.
One dice.
Oh, one dice against you.
I'll go for it. I'll risk it for a biscuit.
Okay. Yeah. So you step away this way.
Yeah.
And I'll get one attack against you. It's a blank. You
hey.
And then you go 2-3 to there, and then flame on.
There you go.
Flame on. Okay. So again, normally I'd be getting cover for this. However, you're injured.
No, I get 4 normally, don't I?
You get 3 normally.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah.
I got 2.
Cancel 1M, so take a wound.
Take a wound, yeah.
And the second one gets a medium success and a much more success again.
So did you injure him?
Yeah, they're both injured.
They were a little,
injured.
Bit, they were a little bit burned up by this whole
experience. Oh, yeah.
They're feeling the heat.
Yes.
We've still got Kirby to play. Yeah.
So Kirby needs to essentially, how far can he move?
Five.
He can actually shoot. He can. So he needs to find cover and shoot. So put him behind. Yeah. Yeah. He's actually really good at shooting. Yeah. Well, he's got 2 dice shoot, isn't he?
So he can.
Yeah. Do that. Can we move him closer to the objective? We've got to go for the objective next turn, essentially.
Yeah. So if we go to there.
Yeah. Perfect.
Won't be any cover for them.
Yeah. Perfect. So 2 dice.
One blank. Come on, it's all clear for you. Need one success. Bang!
Bang!
There you go. That opens up. That opens up the race to the end.
Excellent. Yes.
Okay.
Sorry that you had to shoot off early.
Right, here we go then. Warning siren gets thrown down. That's another 2 to the reinforcement point.
My goodness.
Draw 2 cards. So let's see what I get from that. System lockdown. Draw 2 cards. Must have been a rat. I'm going to move him over to this.
Yep.
Field dressings, remove damage.
No.
Oh!
Well, this is a good combination of cards.
Blimey.
I'm going to keep this one.
Yeah. This.
Because I need something to burn to get 2 points. 4, 6.
This Space Cowboys, this is the introductory scenario, Space Cowboys, just to let you know, and girls, yes.
8 points of reinforcement.
Oh my goodness, we just got to go for it now. We just literally
and
got to.
3 activations. I've only got 2 more that can activate, because everyone else is just coming on. So this guy's going to step up to the doorway and shoot Raph.
Ooh,
okay, Raph, in your face. And there's 1 medium success.
You got 3 dice, Raph.
Oh, 3 dice.
No problem. Ching, ching.
No problem.
Ninja Blade. 1, 2. I am going to attack you in the back. So, I get 1 dice attack.
I get 2.
You get 3 to start with. 1 because you're injured. Yeah. And minus 1 because you're in the
back.
Rear.
Yeah.
So, blank.
Oh, that was lucky.
That's good.
That was lucky.
Oh, that was lucky.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Well, it means we don't feel so defensive.
1, 2, 3. All right, this is good.
It's not. It's not good.
So good.
Do we get a turn yet?
So good.
I'm waiting. I'm waiting.
When do we get a turn? Are we allowed?
We go now.
We get here we go. Oh. Oh.
Well, basically.
Now we're just going to go for the door. We're just going to go for the door.
We move 5. So we can go. Well,
you've got
to get past him,
right? Yep. Okay, so.
He was saying,
yeah, I can clear the way. Shall I go in and just kill him?
Yes.
Yeah.
Bang, alright, let's do this.
Okay, 4 dice.
Good defense dice. Red, oh, 2 medium successes!
2.
You got 2 medium successes.
This might not work.
Gets rid of that and takes 1 damage.
1 damage!
Oh, it doesn't die!
Why won't he die? Why won't
okay.
he die?
So,
won't
Kirby
die?
Or the devil?
Probably Kirby next.
The devil.
Oh, you could turn your face if you want, so that means when you're backing out, you don't get the minus 1 dice for.
So I mean, Kirby could just go here and shoot someone, so Kirby gets attacked in the arse next time. Or do you want to? Do you want to clear
stuff
then?
I'm just gonna flame him.
Yeah, just flame him.
Can shoot through combat.
I can't shoot him.
In combat, yeah.
You'd have to move out of combat to do that.
Yeah.
We'll just do hand to hand then, can't we?
Alright, cool, let's do that.
So that's three dice from me. Two dice, no?
Ten.
Yeah, I know, but when you lean forward, yeah. That's what I've been saying.
One.
Right. I've got one defense die and two defense dice for getting the big crit there. Cancels one, does 1 point damage. Oh, he's just wounded, but he's not dead.
No.
That must suck. Kirby, who do you want to go and bully?
Okay, what's Kirby going to do?
Kirby can
try and turn off. Oh no, I've blitzed this more than again.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, do it.
Try and hack him.
Yeah.
Try and shoot him.
Yeah.
Oh, if you go into there with can't shoot him. If it goes to here, I get one less dice.
I can do combat though.
I'm
yeah.
down to one defense dice now. Yeah. So that's a small success.
And what's Kirby get?
Kirby gets two attacks.
Two attacks, cool. And does he get any more for being ganging up, or is that the minus
that's
that you've got?
Yeah,
cool.
Smashed, right. Okay, that's clear. No one else can go there. That's good.
Good.
That's a good start. Everyone's actioned. Oh dear, oh dear.
It's tense. This is the turn.
All right. Choose a mercenary. All models that can fight it without moving will do so. So I get a free attack on you. And that is two minor successes.
I get two now because I'm facing.
Yeah. Cool, no problem.
No problem.
I'm going to make two additional actions this turn as well. So I'm now up to five activations. Alright, let's do this. You guys have shown your back. So,
oh, okay.
One, two, three. Four. I'm going to the side here. Cool. Well, actually, no, that's there. So four. I'm going to go to the, side, the rear here.
Is it blue?
Yep. I'll get one red dice.
And you get.
It's one minus one, isn't it?
You get two. Yeah.
Two.
Cool. Yeah, I've got one medium success.
One medium success.
Oh.
Medium. I'm all right. I'm okay.
Two. I'll attack here. So it's one dice. I've all got a crit success. Come on, Steve. You've got to get a crit success here, bud.
Go on. Do.
Oh, the run there, right. The devil.
He's dead.
Oh no!
He is dead.
Oh,
all over.
Goodness.
Dead,
goodness me.
No, that's not cool for you guys. It's now all focused on them. And when I say focused, I mean I'm going to fire. So one, two, three, four. Fires at Kirby because.
Fires at Kirby.
Oh, the shield is going to come back, by the way.
Oh, cool.
So fires at Kirby, gets a medium and an easy success.
Cool, Kirby's and my defense is three, yep. I need blue dice for that.
That's
good.
You matched them off. Cool.
Yep.
One, two, three, four. And I'm going to do a pop range attack. Yeah, that's in range.
Yeah, in range. So,
again, need to be small. And again, no problem.
Again, Kirby is dodging.
One, two, three, four. On Kirby again.
Oh, he's picking on poor Kirby.
I'm
running this on Magic Money. Cool. I'll send you a note about it so that you've got it. Cheers, pal.
I think that's okay.
Okay, good again. Right, finally, my last activation. One, two, three, four, five. I'm going to jump down and attack Wrath in the back and outnumber him. So
one dice.
I got black! Oh! All in my favour.
Eyes in the back of my head.
Turn it face, there
yeah,
you go, which will make it easier to step away.
Yeah.
Alright.
Cool.
Nuts.
So you better take over one now, because you've not got a character.
So one, two. Okay, guys, that goes as well. Let's see if you can make it away.
Do that special slice and dice.
Yeah, now I've got to do the slice and dice.
Yeah, that works.
Yeah,
all right,
that's death.
Right, which one do you want to kill first? Let's do that.
The best one in close combat.
There you go, blank. You've got it all to play for, my friend. Four dice.
Four dice. They're the wrong dice.
One damage.
Ooh,
and the dance of death.
Not much.
Fails.
Not much at all.
Kirby just wants to get off the board.
Yes, that's what Kirby wants to do.
Awesome. Right. So step away.
Step away.
Steps away, I roll one attack, I get a bang, and you roll your
defense
three defense dice. Oh, actually,
blue
you
ones.
Roll your one defense, two defense dice.
Two
dice,
yeah.
Your back.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's
yes,
good.
Yes, it. So he's off the board. Right, great. Ah, that was sad times.
That was bad.
Okay,
bad rolling
I
there.
Will...
Can from Wrath survive one more turn as the Nexus attempts to delete him?
Okay, it's going to be fighting. So, This one, on Wrath.
On Wrath.
You get, I get one attack dice, you get...
Three
you
defense.
Get three down to two defense.
Two defense.
There's a bank. Ooh, takes him away.
No!
Next one, same deal. Blank. Oh, they're fine.
Blank, oh, I'm fine. Fine.
One, two, three. Let's try that again. Blank, you're
blank.
Fine. One, two, three. Okay, so I'm going to say, oh, hang on a second. I'm activated three times. Here.
Yeah.
I can't activate anymore.
Cool.
In fact, I can burn a card to activate another mod.
Do it.
There you go.
Do it now.
Come on. Ah, it's a minor success. Two defense dice. Fine, no problem. Okay.
And I've used my Dance of Death.
Now, I cannot draw any more cards to use one to, for an extra action, so I can only stay on two. Okay?
Really, all I can do is step away now.
Okay.
That's all I, that's the only
back.
Real choice I have, isn't it?
Steps back, yeah.
Cool.
Takes four attacks against him.
Blimey.
All against two dice. In
two
the
dice?
Okay.
I just die. Or should I just stop there and kill them all?
No,
that's going to take five turns.
This will be the one at a time. So,
okay.
One, blank. So you're fine.
Yeah, no
second
problem.
Second one. Blank, you're fine.
Okay.
Third one. Ah, now you're making.
Oh, now I roll.
Yeah. Takes damage.
Takes damage, okay. Oh, takes damage.
Next one.
Next one.
Blank, you're fine. Oh, my goodness. Now you step away again, so I get one attack on you, but you get three dice this
three
time.
Dice this time, okay.
Medium success.
Okay.
And then off the board. Well done, guys.
Well done.
That was tight.
Closer than it looked. Closer than it looked.
Man.
Brilliant. So
thank
there we
you.
Go. That's Star Saga Mantic Games. A lot cleverer than it looks. That's all I can say about that game. A lot cleverer than it looks.